I've been receiving intelligence that a cell in Europe has been trying to build a dirty bomb over the last year.
Whoops.
Working theory is they are using radioactive material from hospital scanners. We have a paper trail for a shipping container that went stateside via the Netherlands. We traced it to D.C. before the trail went cold.
This is some grade A bullshit.
NSA picked up chatter around the State of the Union address tomorrow night. I mean, if a dirty bomb goes off in the Capitol, it will bring all three branches of government to their knees.
You're wrong. Our guy's crawled his ass with a flashlight. He's nobody.
No, it doesn't matter if you believe me or not.
Look, this is all just a big mistake. I am a businessman. I don't know these people. I don't know anything
told
about bombs.
Shut
he knows
your fucking
where the bomb
mouth.
Is, but we are running out of time. He is our one shot to fix this thing.
What? And if he doesn't know shit, then we're risking our lives for nothing. Your men sign up for that?
We have been tracking him for 3 months. I did his psych profile myself.
But you don't know for sure.
No.
Okay. All right.
Seriously? You're gonna base your decision on a hunch?
My orders are to get him out of here alive, okay? Not in a fucking body bag. Only thing I need you to do is get the comms back online. Sooner you can do that, sooner we can all get the fuck out of here. What are you doing? What are you doing?
He is the high-profile target, not me. Okay?
Wait. Just wait. I'll do it. Try anything. I swear to God. I'll always read it.
She's wrong, you know. I'm not who she says I am. I'm telling you, she's wrong.
If there's anything out of line, you shoot him.
And sir arrived 10 days ago.
We the only ones out here?
Just us and our guests.
A cell in Europe has been trying to build a dirty bomb. We traced it to D.C.
The detainees that come here do not depart until we've properly vetted.
It's been a terrible mistake.
We screw up and one of these guys hurts the homeland, it's all over CNN.
Something's not right. On me.
We are under attack. He tells us where that bomb is, we can radio it in.
I am not a terrorist, please.
If we stay here, we're gonna be overrun.
Come here, young one.
This is another Benghazi.
Run low on ammo.
I know.
I need him to get answers.
If they want it, let them have it.